maybe early 2000s from the Kalahari manganese fields in the Northern Cape of South Africa. Size-wise, we're looking at about 2 inches edge to edge, width-wise maybe an inch, breadth-wise maybe an inch. And what we have here is a lawn of calcite sitting on a brecciated manganese matrix. Of course, the guys are mining for the likes of iron and manganese in the Northern Cape of South Africa, and in a more of a southern, not so much a Southern Cape, but also south of that, Posmasberg. But this would hail from the Channing 2 mine, Northern Cape of South Africa, just outside the little town of Blackrock. We have a calcite, and then on top of the calcite, the brown material, to some extent, some may say that it would be lizardite, but the main attraction here is these orange to red inersite crystals. Nice quality of inersite for South Africa. I know that inersite comes from various deposits worldwide. I encountered some from, I think it was from Australia, which was pretty appealing. This would be from the Channing 2 mine. We have a darker red one from the old Vessels mine. And I think here we may be looking at a hydroxyapophyllite crystal sitting on there as well, that cubic formation on top of the inner sites.